Jesus, ain't this sad. You hunt yourself?
Of course, goddamn. Jokes. Help me, you bastard. Help me now. Or I'm done for.
No, no. No. God, no.
Well, what's eating you, partner?
Eating me?
Oh, I'm sorry. I'll dry up.
What?
See, I'm, Hey, can I ask you a strange question? I mean, it sounds ridiculous, but I'm on the level.
I don't have a clue what you just said.
Well, I'm sorry, sport. There's these funny rock carvings. They look a bit like this.
Okay.
Yeah, well, the thing is, I sort of, like, really badly have to find all of them. Now, it's sort of a puzzle thingamabob. I know, it sounds ridiculous, but I'm on the up and up, and it's really important.
Little rock carvings.
Yeah, exactly, little rock carvings.
What do you want to do with
them? Well, it's sort of very complicated, and you'll think I'm jazzed if I tell you.
What?
Drunk?
Are you?
No, I wish. No, I'm, lost. It's a long story. Can you find the carvings?
I have no idea.
Well, I sort of need them. Hey, listen, if you find them, I'll pay you handsomely. Send me details, if you can. Here's my card.
If I can't?
Well, I'm sure you can, sport. I'm sure you can. Francis Sinclair.
Arthur Morgan.
Pleasure.
But I don't understand. Why do you need these things?
Well, I told you. If I told you, you'd think I was on the hooch.
What?
I'm gonna have a lie down. I don't feel very well. And neither would you. If... Yeah, but... Hey, what harm could it do?
You had.
We put a rock in the middle of the road.
Hey, you there? Aye. You mind watching my stuff while I head to find another wagon?
Nah, you're on your own with this.
Thought you looked like a gentleman, but I was mistaken. Boss ain't gonna be happy about this.
I'll be amazed if you make it to tomorrow. You're a goddamn mess.
What?
Who's this coward?
Big old mouth he got there.
Just shut up and turn back around.
You want this?
Oh, stop whining.
You can die!
Tickling my britches.
Gun. What are you up to out here?
Sweet juniper and boiled Satan, you scared me.
This is as nice as I'm gonna ask. Hand it over. Now.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Ain't no need for that. Take it.
That horse is about to run off the kick.
Ugh. And died on me, twisted my ankle something fierce. Think you could give me a ride?
I ain't for hire, lady. Find someone else.
Oh, well, ride on then.
Maybe go off somewhere else, huh?
Oh, hell, I can't just leave you here. Come on.
A sick man.
I was trying to help.
Bullshit, you was.
You move and I'll shoot you.
Lousy bastards.
Who's that a coming? Here, biggie piggy. Push, push.
Hey!
It's getting hot.
Hey! You stink a coward.
That ain't nice. We'll leave it be then.
Hello there, and welcome. Ready for a clean slate? Try abiding the law. It ain't so bad. What would you like to send? We'll get it sent out, lickety-split.
Enjoy your destination.
Thank you.
I'll be tending to you shortly. May I help you?
Hello? Hello? Mr. Sinclair? Huh?
Oh, hello? Can I help you?
Oh, I'm sorry for intruding. Mrs. Sinclair?
Yes? How did you know?
I'm looking for your husband.
My husband?
Yeah.
He's dead. He's been dead since just before Francis was born, 1 year ago.
Your husband, Francis, is dead?
No, this is Francis. My husband, Tom, is dead.
I'm a little confused.
Yes, I think you are. What was your name?
That's not important. Excuse me.